Vegan is not a diet. It's just basic common sense. I feel like there's still a lot of people thinking that a vegan is a diet. You know, like the vegetarian, pescatarian, the paleo, the flexitarian, and there's so many more diets out there. But veganism is not a diet. It is simply avoiding causing pain and killing animals as much as it is possible. That's it. Obviously, what we do eat every day is a big part of this lifestyle. So we don't consume any animal products because no animals has to die for us to live. Eating plant-based is a diet. You know, when you are on a diet, you can slip and cheat once in a while. It's not a big deal. But when you are against animal cruelty, you don't hurt animals once in a while or kill them when it's convenient. You just never support animal cruelty. So aside what we eat, there are many other ways that we exploit, use, and kill animals for humans' benefit today. Let's take shoes, for example. I mean, it's a lot easier to see the cow being killed behind a piece of steak than behind a pair of leather shoes. The reality is that the clothing industry still uses a lot of animal skin and other products. They're basically killing animals for fashion. We can choose clothing alternatives that doesn't involve killing animals. Animal testing. What happened to those innocent animals? You would not even want it to happen to your worst enemy. It is horrific. In lab, where monkeys, rabbits, dogs, mouse, and so many other species are basically torture when fully conscious and alive, just to see how they react to certain products and experiment. So we simply buy products not tested on animals. And there is animals used for entertainment, like the zoo, the aquarium, the rodeo, the sled dog, horse race, and so on. These animals are kept captive for the only purpose of entertain and make profit of. They are basically slaves at the mercy of humans to be used as they please. So we can live without oppressing and killing the most vulnerable and innocent living being on the planet. It's basic decency.